What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you have forgotten your iCloud account password, or your account has been locked due to some issue, and you do not have access to the phone number associated with your account, you might think that it's impossible to unlock it. But don't worry. We will explain how to unlock your iCloud account without a phone number. Using Find My feature, if you have another trusted device that is already signed in with your iCloud account, you can use it to reset your account password. First, make sure Find My iPhone is turned on. Then go to the Find My app. In the Devices bar, select your iPhone. Continue to scroll down. Erase the device. Continue by tapping the button. Then proceed. Enter your Apple ID. Your iPhone will then be restored to factory settings. If you wish to restore all the erased data, you can easily choose a recent backup and restore it to your iPhone. But what if an activation lock appears after erasing the iPhone? You can use the account recovery process to unlock your iCloud account. Simply go to the account recovery page on the Apple website. Provide the information requested to verify your identity. Follow the on-screen prompts to reset your password. You can also go to Apple support page and click on Remove Activation Lock. Enter your email address, serial number, IMEI number, and MADE number. Once verified, the activation lock will be removed from your device, and you will receive an email notification. If you don't remember any details, there is also a more convenient way to remove the activation lock. You can easily bypass the activation lock by using third-party software FormiKey. Click on the link below the video to learn how to use FormiKey. By following the steps outlined above, you can unlock your iCloud account without a phone number and regain access to your important data and services. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel. See you next time.